Varakum, Nyangal De Vishu Ashamsakal. This week is a week filled with celebrations. It also happens to be the Tamil New Year and the Malayali New Year Vishu on the same day. So let's go and meet Sunil and his family and see how they celebrate it in New Zealand.
Namaskaram.
Happy Vishu.
Happy Vishu.
Happy Vishu. Please come.
Please come. Please come.
Let's welcome Asha into our show today. Welcome to another episode of Showcase on Sevens TV. I'm here at their place, at their house rather, celebrating Vishu with them. Let's get to understand a lot more about what Vishu is and how they celebrate. Welcome, Asha.
Namaskaram.
Lovely to meet you here today.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
It's amazing to see the preparations going on for Vishu.
Thank you so much.
And I feel so blessed to receive the blessings from Mom as well.
That's nice. That's always what happens here every Vishu. So you're very, very welcome.
Asha, tell us a little about the significance of Vishu.
Vishu is the new year for Malayalis. It is also considered as a harvest festival. So this is a time when we celebrate the new year. And there are certain traditional things that we do during Vishu.
And how is it actually celebrated here at home? What do you do from morning?
We get up very early in the morning. So I got up at 3 o'clock in the morning with Amma. And then before we get up in the morning, Amma will light the lamp and she will decorate the temple. And we are supposed to close our eyes. And the first thing that we see is what is called Vishu Kani. And Vishukani is where this photo of idol of Lord Vishnu. And we have a lamp which will be lighted, yellow flowers. Mostly it is amethyst, but we don't get that here. But the kani is kept and then we go and see the kani. The significance is that we want to start off seeing God on the first day of the year and hoping that the entire year will be will give us success, prosperity, peace and happiness.
And what Asha meant as temple is the lovely puja room in their house.
Yes, that's what I meant. A temple in my house.
Asha, Bhati and I are blessed today to receive the money as blessings from Amma.
It's not money. So what you've received money, but it's called Vishu Kainitam. And that is again one of the more very significant thing in Vishu. So we get the elders of the family. So in my house, it's my mom. And what they give you is the kind of blessings that they're giving you. So even traditionally in Kerala also, that is what happens every Vishu. So the eldest person of the family will actually bless you and give you something which is called Vishu Kainitam.
I think this is very similar to the Tamil New Year as well, because the family that I hail from and we've been brought up, we too receive, and I still have all my coins and the rupees which I have received in India from the elders.
Very true.
We treasure them.
Yes, we do. We do. We never spend it in the hope that the money will multiply.
Multiply, yes.
That is the significance.
And I also see, Asha, that you are inviting a lot of friends over.
Yes.
The second part of the exciting part of this is the Vishu Sadhya.
Correct. So the reason why we invite people is that back in India, what happens is all the children, they go back to their parents and they celebrate Vishu with them. Just like here, people go back to their parents to celebrate Christmas. Now here, our friends, our family. So I actually call my friends my extended family. And that is the reason why all of them come and celebrate Vishu with Amma, my mom. And she will give Vishu Kainitam to everyone. And then we all have a big feast, which is called the Vishu Sadhya.
That's really wonderful. And we're also going to witness the Vishu Sadhya here. And I'm fortunate enough to be a part of the feast as well.
It's a pleasure.
And are there any specific items that form a part of the feast?
Absolutely. So you will have rice, then it's called paripa, which is
like the dal.
Yes, the dal. And there'll be ghee. And then, of course, all the other items like sambar, toran, avial, kutukari. You'll see that all of that will be there in today's festival. And of course, there can never be a feast without dessert. So there will be paisam.
And nothing like homemade.
Everything is homemade. So yeah, you can enjoy the feast.
And Asha, tell, what is the difference that you feel between celebrating in India and here in Auckland?
One of the main differences that I see is that in India, during this time, it's also called the Festival of Spring. And in India, you get a flower which is called Kanipur,
yeah,
which is the amethyst flower. But unfortunately, we don't get it here.
Yes.
So you will see that the kani, that the, you know, the decoration that we have done, we have yellow flowers, but it is not amethyst.
Yeah, so it's more the representation.
Yes, yes. So things like that, we tweak a little bit, but then we do everything as much as we can.
I think they're really lucky that Amma's with them here.
Absolutely.
And who guides them through the rituals.
She does. At every step, she tells us what to do. And we're really blessed to have her.
And it's really beautiful to know the significance and how Vishu is being followed in each of the family. So Asha, do you have any specific message to the community about Vishu?
I would say that please celebrate Vishu the way you celebrated back with your grandparents in India. And any festival that you used to celebrate back there, please make sure you celebrate here so that the younger generation will learn how to celebrate
it.
So don't just do it for the sake of it. Teach them the significance of each and everything that you do so that they carry forward the tradition. Vishu Ashamsagal.
It's been amazing being here today with Sunil and Asha, and also getting to know a lot more people here. I've made a lot of new friends, and I've actually enjoyed the Vishu Sadhya as well. So thank you so much for being in the show with us and being such a lovely host.
That's absolutely
thank you so much.
Our pleasure. Vishu Ashamsagal to each and every one of you there.
And on behalf of Sevens TV, we wish you all a very happy Vishu. And a happy Tamil New Year too.
Happy Vishu!
I had an amazing time with the lovely family today and got to know more about the significance of Vishu and also had an amazingly tasty Vishu Sadhya. For more such exciting episodes, keep an eye out on Sevens TV. Until next time, this is Bharti signing out.